Welcome to Creative Tien channel. Today we want to talk about my favorite yarn for the socks weight, fingering weight, and the sports weight. Which one is my go-to yarn and why do I like it? I'm going to start with the value yarn or the lower priced yarn that's easier to get to. And my first choice is the patterned Croy socks yarn. And I use this in many of my projects because I like the color. They have nice stripe and it's easier to find in craft store and they have decent price. I like their yarn better than the Lion Brand or the Red Heart because I like the color and I think they are pretty solid yarn. It's thick enough, it's sturdy, so it's easy to take care of the knitting after it's done. You can machine wash and it can keep its shape pretty well. And I like the fact that they contain a high percentage of the wool, so it will be very warm for your feet. My next choice is the Knit Picks. They have very good price too, but you have to buy it online from their website, the Knit Picks website. And I like their straw yarn. They have very nice fingering weight yarn that's suitable for making socks. It's a combination of wool and nylon. And I like the color variation. It has a subtle difference and it makes the project looks nicer. And their yarn is super soft. They also have a line that's pretty famous called the palette yarn. And it comes with hundreds of colors. That's really pretty. But I find their yarns pretty loosely spun. So it's not suitable for socks. Maybe for different projects when you need many different color choices. It's not machine washable, but the straw yarn is a very nice choice for the socks. And I wish they had more color choices for the straw yarn. And the next category is my go-to yarn for making sturdy socks. When I have more time to order online or go to local yarn store. And my favorite yarn is this Cascade Yarn Heritage. And they have many variations of that. They have the Heritage Paint or Heritage Print. And it shows us a different pattern or the color variation. And that's a nice touch for the socks too. But I also like their just simple, plain, solid color. I made several pairs of the socks with this yarn and it has no problem going through the washing machine. Sometimes even the dryer will be okay. The socks can stand some abuse and machine wash, so it's a suitable one if you are not too careful with washing your socks by hand. And the next one is a Valley Yarns called Huntington. It's also the socks weight yarn and it's kind of comparable to the Heritage socks. It's thick enough and sturdy and it has a lot of wool content. And it's actually softer than the Heritage. And this one you can only buy online on the yarn.com, the website. The downside is that their color choice is more limited, but they still have a lot of nice neutral color. If you can find the color you like, I suggest you go with them. It's better value and I think it's very soft. And you can buy in a smaller quantity. I think this one is 50 gram instead of the 100 gram for most socks yarn. So for the neutral color, I will go with Valley Yarns, the Huntington. And another choice is a Cloudbone yarn. This one is called Merino Superwash Sock Twist. and it comes with really pretty color and very, very soft. I haven't tried to make socks with this yet, but it looks very promising and the price is not too bad. And again, I think most of their yarns are only available online. That's one thing when you buy online, you are not sure about the color. So I will stick with more neutral color if you are afraid the color on your screen will look different from the one you get in real life. I like the cloudbone yarn. They have different thickness of yarn and they are all very soft and machine washable. And this sock twist is also suitable for the sock yarn. You can machine wash it, but they always suggest to air dry. It's better not to put any handmade socks in the dryer so it doesn't get peeling too quickly. And I really like the softness of this one compared to the Heritage. So it's your choice. You like soft or you like really sturdy yarns, but might be a little bit coarse. So my next category is luxury socks yarn. And my favorite one is Laura's Lace. And they have a line called Shepherd. Shepherd socks, either in solid color or hand painted color or the multicolor, and they are all very pretty and I really like their choices of color. Very creative. They will mix several different color and look very artistic. And this particular one is called a Soulmate, S-O-L-E-M-A-T-E. And it has some fiber called Outlast. It's supposed to keep you warm in the winter and cool in the summer. And I like the color. It has some subtle variations. So it's not just one single solid color. And this colorway is called the Bean. And that's one of my favorite. It's like light gray with some variation of different colors. So the Laura's Laces, their Shepherd yarn, and any of their socks yarn are very good quality and very solid. It's sturdy and practical yarn for long-lasting project. Now we are going to talk about the sportswear yarn, because sportswear is only a little bit thicker than the socks yarn, the fingering weight yarn. So a lot of socks can be made with sportswear too. One of my favorite one is a Cascade yarn 220 Superwash Sports. Their 220 series for the worsted weight yarn is very famous, and their sportswear is very good too. And it comes with so many different colors. That's one of the best part about this yarn. You have a lot of color choices. Another sportswear yarn I really like is Mila Mia Sweden. This is 100% wool and it is really soft and it's nicely constructed. So I like this yarn a lot, and their color choice are very nice. It's much brighter, so it's more modern, and it's suitable for kids too. They have a lot of bright colors. And the next one is called Katia Merino Baby. This one is very similar to the Mila Mia. You can see they're almost identical. So I like both of them, and the Katia has different color choices. So it depends on what color you want, you can find Katia or Mila Mia. The Katia is also 100% wool and machine washable. So it's suitable for kids' project or any accessories that use sportswear yarn. So that's all my favorite yarn for fingering weight, socks weight, and also the sportswear yarn. Depending on your budget, your time, and the project you try to make, You can pick any of these yarns. It will be a good choice for any of the projects. And I hope you enjoyed today's video, and thank you for watching. See you next week.